since 1976, were the Legionnaires' Convention. This is what the disease is named after, the Legionnaires' Convention of 1976 in Philadelphia. Since that occurred, the CDC's kind of been tracking this, and this shows in 2000, there were,
0.5 per 100,000.
Now, and then in 2017, which is the latest
data
that was available from the CDC, we had 2.5 per 100,000. That is a huge growth.
Wow.
Now, in 2015, the largest outbreak as of 2017 occurred, and there were 128 people infected. 12 of them died. Now,
tell us a little bit about that. Where was that and what happened?
That was actually in the Bronx. And this is kind of interesting because in the South Bronx, it wasn't just an issue of a cooling tower becoming infected. This was actually a kind of a geographical issue here because a cooling tower became infected, but then it infected another one.
So are you telling me the cooling towers were getting each other sick?
Yes, basically, like we are quarantined right now and we had the social distancing. Well, that's not really possible with the cooling towers. They were actually infecting one another, much like we as people are infecting one another with a virus.
Right.
But this is a bacterial infection. And that earlier picture you showed with the cooling tower and the vaporizing mist
right
that rises up, right? Mm-hmm. Well, that mist is able to travel